ELI 5. Why do people use savings accounts if the APY doesn't cover inflation? Because putting money under your mattress doesn't earn any interest at all, CDs lock up your money for a period of time where you can't access it, and investments are risky and your value may go down.